It was not the girl next door, but the girl from round the corner. Sat the tail end of grade four when she came to school one morning. And all eyes were upon her as she took her seat. Her name was Amanda, with pretty eyes of green, hair blonde, strawberry blonde. Springtime and dandelions and summer around the corner. Sat the tail end of age nine with a million dreams before her. She lived with her mother in an old decrepit house. If there was trouble at home, she kept it to herself for summer long. The strawberry blonde. There was no way to tell. It seemed like all was well in the world, but the neighbors said her mother had lost her will. Gin and sleeping pills, it was no life for a little girl. Strawberry blonde.